What's the difference between the cooperative bank and the other major banks? Is it that we have 24-hour telephone banking? Is it that we have a network of high street branches? Is it that we have the use of over 6,000 link cash machines? Or is it that we promise never to invest our customers' money in countries with oppressive regimes?